All right, who let Cricket play with a 3D printer?